Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. And looks like I'm going to be doing some missions. So we've got, new daily task. Oh, I already largely cleared that out. Okay. Looks like we're good on anything I might need out there. So, actually, the probe will be faster. See what we got. Skill points, cool. Quake zero, green apple. Nice.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Guess we'll wait to see if we need any of those. Kind of depends on what mission we get.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. Those Thrashers, Coercers, and Atrons. So those are all ganking ships. Minor bumping. Into ganking.
Our module has run out of charges.
Thank you.
I guess we see what drone storage holds.
Thank you.
So it looks like there's a big battle happening in faction warfare space between two alliances. Not sure if it's actually faction warfare related or if that's just where it happens to be happening. Let's see what this tells us. Okay, so it's the battle report ended 12 minutes ago. .227 total ships lost. Or in terms of ISK, it's more like, what, 720 billion-ish? A whole lot of Zernitras. So Zernitras, Revelation Navy. I guess both sides have essentially the same doctrine. Let's see, these guys have Zamoros Navy, Phoenix Navy, Revelation, One Naglfar. Apostle. Vargas and Eos and a couple Damnations on the one side. Let's see, the other side's got a Marshal. Don't see a lot of those. Redeemer. Redeemer, Redeemer, Redeemer. Whole bunch of Redeemers. Huh. Yeah, seems like it's mostly Zernitras and Revelation Navy. So what the heck is a Zernitra? Looks like Triglavian? Maybe? Oh crap! That's a lot of big ships. What the hell? How is that only 700 billion? Oh, that's the losses. Whereas I'm looking at all the ships involved. Man, that is some big ships, though. Holy crap. And a lot of them. Man. Kinda sorry I missed it. Let's Let's see, Revelation Navy. Is that another dreadnought? That's, yeah. Dreadnought. Whole crap load of dreadnoughts just slugging it out. Madness. I guess that's what somebody was saying in the other thing about there being some good loot. That.
Warp drive active. Permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Saving our XP. So, that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.